before you put the pipes in.
Would there be corrosion, would you, Roger?
That's what I was thinking.
Well, no, they put the pipes in. It was like that before, and didn't change it after.
Did I have a problem, Mark?
Make sure the tube is full. If you only pull it out halfway, maybe when the shot...
You'll be getting married soon, ain't you? Too far.
Is there anything else down here that you want to...
Oh, it's gross, Ronald. What was that thing I heard coming out of your ass?
Mine don't stink.
Sound like a duck in your butt. Business and running, big butch. No, no, no. Sit. Big butch. Big butch. Big butch. Big butch. Cody, look at his room, Roger. You show everybody what his room looks like.
Or like any kids.
Yeah, but show them where they got that great big Indian rug I made him.
Look at the poster.
Looks real good up there.
Look at that poster. The Butt Files.
Butthead poster.
Beavis and Butthead, The Butt Files.
Go in and get Sheila's bedroom. Everybody here, Ryan, my skateboard. Show them that masterpiece of a bed they got. I'd like to have.
Was that
bed? No, it's a bunk bed. I'd like to have that bed. I'd like to have the kitchen chairs.
Why?
I like them. I like the chairs, Ron. I'd like to find me a pair of chairs.
Huh?
I'd like to find me a pair of chairs. Butch
done chewed
them
all up.
Well, you ought to beat on me. Yeah. Cody, don't. That's not nice.
Ow.
I don't like to see you slapping like that.
Oh, no, yeah. You've been told about that.
Butch.
Butchie, come here. Here.
Make him sit, Ronald. Make him do a trick.
Butch!
Make him do a trick.
Butch, where?
Butch, come here.
Bud.
Come here.
Come here, buddy. Come on.
Come here, bud.
Butch. Get in here.
Come here. Come here, Butch.
Boy, leave him alone. Come here, Butch. Come on.
Sit. Good dog.
Up.
Good dog.
Up. Up. Come on. Come on, Butchie.
Butch.
Up. Up. You
know, sit up. You know, sit up.
Butch. Up.
You have a lot of blackouts all over you about once a month or so.
Good dog. Butch, you good dog.
Sit. Butch, sit. Sit up.
My favorite color.
Hi, Butch.
He's a good dog because he's
Lay. Lay down, Butch.
I don't know what that is on his back. I ain't no white spot.
Lay.
On his butt.
Right behind you.
Bench
no, that's it. I said lay.
Bench crouch.
There. Now you're laying.
You're right there behind
Butt.
Go ahead. Scratching it.
Check out.
It itches.
Over
right there.
Work
his butt.
Itches
back there.
Butch, sit.
Look, I watch a lot of TV.
Better help him with mange,
Rob.
Hey, mange. That's why I just wanted to scratch it.
Mind if I ask you what it is you do? I write game books. I for commercials.
Right, you just crack your head.
Cool idea, I might recognize. Do a hair dryer commercial with take off like James Bond.
But she's good, baby.
The animation of that shut-out thing? Yeah, when the film gets blown away, right?
No, but...
No.
You're
good.
Be good.
Very good. I know. Thank you.
What is?
Well, you have a very...
Child abuse, dear.
Oh, yes. Very talented.
What happened to all Sheila's knickknacks?
Well, the talent of Mr. Rubin and his wife...
Oh, she's punching them all down.
Some good painting.
My dear? Well, I better just finish up on that Cuisinart. I gotta get out of here in a couple of minutes.
The family's up.
You don't happen to have the time? I'll just walk from the kitchen side.
Oh,
Well, I can love things ain't enough that day.
I better hurry.
The milk crystal thing. Butch.
Something to discuss. Once again, glad you were here.
Stop.
Certainly.
The car wreck. Hi, Brody.
Hi, Stacy.
Hi, Dakota.
Jeremy.
Dayton and Austin.
Dayton
and Austin.
Jeremy.
And Larry, wherever you are.
Aunt Jenny.
Who's that?
Aunt Jenny, Brody's mom.
Hey, Aunt Judy.
Hey,
Aunt.
Are you spoiled?
No.
Okay, so.
No, I'm not spoiled.
I think you are.
I'm a brat, though.
Huh?
I'm a brat, though.
You're a brat? Who told you you was a brat?
I didn't.
You want to get it on record? Hey, want to get it on record?
Huh?
Want to get it on record? Look in that camera and say, I'm a real brat.
I'm a brat! Huh?
Give me back my money. Butch, go. No, I don't care about your oldest grandma. I want to know who your number one grandma is.
I don't know.
I thought I was your number one.
I don't know who is.
I thought I was.
I don't know who was born first.
Doesn't matter. It's your favoriteest grandma.
To you?
No, I gotta be the only one.
No, two. You, my grandma, Grace.
It used to be just me. Now you're just switching on me.
It's not bothering you, Cody.
You're breaking up, friends. I can't. I'm calling you from the hotel. You
look scary, Cody.
Nope, that was it.
That's it?
Yeah.
God, that's all the film you got.
It was pissing me off that night.
I mean, that's the whole, all the film you have, Doc.
That's his girlfriend.
That's
his girlfriend.
Jesus.
Those who did it know their lane.
I like that.
Something's blowing.
Dad, get out the bike. I know it's in the bike line.
Oh, this must be right the night before Christmas. So.
Is that what you
are? They played it for 24 hours, I think.
Is that how long it is?
Stop, Cody. Someone's gonna be okay.
Cody, go walk in the front of that boy. It's going.
Every single night.
I see you say goodbye.
Starting to walk. Courtney's just this big, he's prancing around on the bed.
You guys should make us a copy of that tape.
She made copies of a lot of our tapes right now.
$10.
Grandpa's recording, Cody.
Quit walking in front of him, Cody.
Thank
you. Hear me?
Yeah.
Got him at the house where you guys come down for Christmas or Thanksgiving and we're passing Cody back and forth getting him to walk.
Yep. Grandpa was there. Hey. No, it's you. That's really you laying on the couch here.
I know. Why are you recording?
We gotta clean your head out sometimes.
Cody was just itty bitty when Grandpa died.
I thought he was walking now.
I don't think so.
I know what I want.
Come on,
what? 2 years older than.
How'd I know you was gonna come in the door?
Big baby, everybody's always hugging on him all the time when he's a pup.
I see it. Yep, I see it. Okay,
that's my shoe there, Dad.
She was mom's.
Hey, how about your grandma?
Oh, Grace's house. Yep, that shoe was working. Good job. Well, Sheila's working the camera.
You see okay?
Oh, okay.
You're supposed to hold your head still. Well, it looks like you're trying to wring water out.
Oh, there's Grandma Grace. Is that her chair, Sheila?
Where's your grandma live at? The Leaning Tower of Pisa?
Who's running the camera now?
Don't record this, Roger.
I'm not.
Yeah, whatever. Grandma Grace. Yeah, that's your chair.
You're
old, Ken. Okay. Is this Ron recording this?
Ron, brother.
Cody, you doing it?
I'm big enough for a morning drink.
It is too.
I feel unnecessary.
He likes looking at his grandma.
Grandma's talking.
No, nothing odd.
I said grandma feels unnecessary.
Mm-hmm.
You'll be glad you had that tape,
Sheila.
One of these days you'll be glad you had that tape.
There's your grandma. That's why I don't go over there.
Why, what'd she say?
Talking about something being stuck somewhere for half an hour. I'm getting dizzy, Cody. I'm getting dizzy.
Okay, that's enough. Don't waste your pill.
Don't waste your pill.
Stop.
Hair it up.
Fix your teeth again.
She's so cute.
Just
over
Roger.
Your teeth.
Oh, jeez.
I got it.
Sheila, Roger was getting you eating that bread. That's all right. He probably zoomed in, too. He's good at that.
Listen to you snarl.
Yeah, Roger's good at zooming in.
I don't zoom in.
Oh, yes, he does.
Oh, I see something.
What? Is that my grandma's dress? No. She's a regular sex potty. She's sitting in her chair. In her moo-moo.
What the heck?
We just talked about the moo-moo.
She's about ready to start talking about me, wasn't she? You stopped her.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. She was.
It's okay,
so they're talking about the car. She's going to say, what the hell? Numbnuts doing or whatever, huh?
I have no idea.
You guys are.
I have no idea what she's talking about.
Okay, that's enough. Don't waste your bill.
You're complaining about your car. She about said something just to realize she's still on camera.
Fix your
teeth again.
I tell you
what,
it happens.
Huh?
It happens.
I know it happens.
We go over Bruce and Bob's, and every once in a while, Bob will go start going off on Mike.
I saw
him on tape.
He get a couple beers in him, and ain't no telling what he's doing.
We got one of him. He's sitting at the bar, and he's just a griping about Mike, just griping away.
Mike put food on his table for years and years, huh?
Cheated.
Yeah. Now you're talking. Now you're talking shit on Bob on film.
Kiss your teeth.
We still like you, Bob.
See
you.
Who's that?
It's
your teeth. Smile big. Cody, smile.
But that's just driving your grandma nuts. Sitting over there wanting to say something about me, but you can't because you got the video camera right.
What
kind of
she is that?
Ron? That's my turtle.
Just had to record your own fish.
I don't know why I'm sure.
And there's my wallet on the table. I'm recording.
What is the deal with your toes?
Look at that jagged toenail.
You've been chewing on that a what, Ron?
That one toenail always breaks up.
You need a lighter.
I don't have a lighter.
And a packet, you
do. I need my lighter.
Yeah.
Do you know the
difference? Hey, there I am. What naked was I? Did you see that?
Okay. Oh, I see Miss Sheila. What was it? I don't know. It looked like it was in the mirror.
Man, look at that.
Why?
That ain't my lighter. Who's your turn?
Jesus, he can't even walk in the snow.
Can we get out of snow like that? What's wrong with you? I'm telling your mom.
I'm telling your mom. Can't even throw your own kid. You got to threaten him with mom. Uh-huh.
What's cute?
It did.
Uh-oh. He's lost.
That's so pretty. You guys have no coat on?
Isn't that cold?
Oh no,
it's
just freezing.
Yeah.
You home already? Oh. Jesus, I know. I've been calling all morning.
Yeah. Hey, Court. What?
Shut your mouth.
No, we got wrong. So we're going to go home today.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I got to. I went home.
You did,
buddy. No, I'm just like, ear nail infection. I do have anything, help me.
No.
home.
You're staying in the yard, Cody. You're staying in the house. It's too cold. No, I'm being in the house.
We're gonna check that. We're going home. Oh, I'll turn. Oh, I'll turn. Just come over and see me while you're here. Oh, no, we're going home.
Tell him he don't have much time.
Terry, you guys leaving. We don't have much time.
Huh?
Terry, leaving.
I'd like to get back before dark.
Who wants to leave before dark?
No, I want to get back before dark.
Who wants to get back home before dark?
God!
Is that the cat, yeah?
Why are you letting him do that to the cat?
I don't know who that cat man. Smells so pretty until somebody shits on it.
Stop
blowing that
butt! What did I say? That's what I hate about winter the most, man. Dog shit outside, but it piles up all winter long until spring.
Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss.
Get lost.
Give me a kiss.
Get there.
She was too horny.
You punched the door.
Sharpening them up. Sharpening them up.
Whatever he's doing to him is making him growl. Unless he's grunting or groaning.
Well, his nose is working a lot.
Every time. I don't think he'll bite. Damn, settle down now for it. He'll get me scratched up.
His nose is working hard, Ron.
Coach, you think this rabbit's mean?
Huh?
Think this rabbit's mean?
Huh?
Think this rabbit's mean?
Why you gotta be so mean, rabbit?
Do you hear him?
Baby,
you hear him?
He's growling.
Listen.
No, don't get him close to me.
He ain't gonna bite you.
Let me hear.
Quit. He might bite.
So, does somebody bite?
He could bite.
What's his teeth look like? I can't even see him.
He don't have no teeth like that. I don't know.
Got your shutter closed again.
Oh, yes.
Oh, he's scared.
He starts pooping and stuff, Ron, you know?
Okay, yeah.
Something's happened to my camera.
Well, it was working.
I know, but it won't flash. I wonder if I've done something.
No, he's like, got stuff draining out of his mouth.
Huh?
He's stuff like leaking out of his mouth. He wants to hide.
I just gotta drink the water, is all.
Oh, yeah.
Well, get the towel on your head again.
We might be able to tame him.
Well, yeah, we're
he ain't putting up too much of a fight here.
Hey, buddy.
Well, he's growling though.
What does he do, Ron, when he's being mean?
Here. Where's Grandma? He won't bite him.
No, Ron, did you get me all the time?
Come here. He's breathing. He's not
growling. No, he's doing it now. Darren Cody.
Did you see Darren Cody?
Chill. Do it now. Listen now.
I heard him. He's growling.
It's not working right. It just don't sound like it.
It was. Every time you stick your head down there, he stops.
What does he do, Ron, when he gets mean? Thumps?
Yeah.
Kicks you?
Yeah, he'll thump.
Ron, can you cut his little foot off here so I can have it?
Yeah. But that would be a lucky foot.
That is. Not that dog.
For Bingo, Ron. Yeah.
Those are
if he don't change his ways, he'll probably get chopped. Damn, look what he did to me.
Just
today? Just now. Where?
Trying to get him out. Where? He's not used to
people.
Where?
What do you mean
about
him?
He just doesn't. He's not. He's not
around
here.
Hear him?
I can hear him.
He's
breathing.
He ain't breathing. Well, that nose is going in and out.
I can hear him grinding his throat.
Get in there and brush your hairs and cut it.
Long, just quit it. Long shit, ain't it, Sheila? Long and man. Yeah,
but
change your mind.
Ouch.
Have your eyes black. Right there, you got makeup on it or something?
Yeah. Did it get it off?
Yeah. Most of it.
Help. It should be back there, back behind my door. See what's going on back there.
Lonnie, sit up a little bit. I'm about out of battery.
Why, you had a film?
Do you want to say hi to Grandma?
Hi, Grandma. Slam it on.
Come on. You're bad as Larry. I'm about out of battery. You're just like Larry.
And O.W.
You got the little dog in that one yet?
K. And O.
I think that Sergeant Bravolato is a hero.
Hey.
Another one off the team is lower to rescue.
Say hi to everybody. Can you hear all those babies?
I know that has a problem with the roaring. It's a world full of athletes. We're very happy that we're going to be safe. Nothing was left for us except, of course,
this is my firstborn. There's my second.
It's an endless cycle. Acts of heroism.
This is the middle child.
On the chair. Never mind.
Help!
Say bye, Lonnie. We're going home. We're going home.
Aloha, Jesus. Nobody wanna be around me. That's what that.